This is a 43-inch Infinix Smart TV, and over here I have a Mi TV Stick from Xiaomi. Both of these two devices are Android TV devices. Today I will show you how to check if these two devices actually run on genuine Android software with Google Chromecast built-in. I know this is the Christmas season and some of us have been saving for a long time to buy our favorite Smart TVs. So the third model that I'm going to check is the Infinix TV over here. This claims to be an Android Smart HD LED TV. So to check if your favorite Smart TV or streaming box actually runs on genuine Android software, go to android.com/TV and scroll all the way down over here until you see the Android TV Global Partners. These are some of the big partners. Now at the bottom over here, we can see Xiaomi. So that means that this product over here runs on genuine Android software. Now, what about other models not in this list? Well, just select see Android TV Global Partners over here. First of all, we're going to see if Infinix is among the list over here. And over here, you can see Infinix. So that means that my Smart TV over here runs on genuine Android software. A honorable mention is Cinix over here. So let's check if Infinix is a part of this list over here. So we are here and I can't see any Infinix TV. So that means that you should buy this TV with a pinch of salt over here.